Ingredient smart, bro. You're going to be looking at, oh, you can transfer a raw file or a photo from this mobile phone to your computer, right? But what we're going to be using is this USB, your phone charger. You just plug it out like this, right? Take off this part, you plug this into the computer and plug this into the phone, right? So if you notice, this is the part of the phone we're going to actually plug it in, and then this part, you're going to plug it into the computer, right? Very important. You're going to do that. So when you plug it into the computer, definitely what you want it to do, to come right down here. If you notice right down here where it's the file, you're going to click on that. When you click on it, definitely you will see exactly what come up now. So this itself is what come up, right? If you notice right over here, you will see the word this PC. You're going to click on this PC, right? So if you notice, it should show up right here. All right, if you notice right here, this itself is the phone. All right, so you're going to right click on it. Now when you right click on it, you're going to click on the word open. Now when you click on the word open, you're going to see exactly what it looks like when it's open. Right, so very important. All right, you notice right here, show that this is empty. So when you see that, you're going to go back. All right, again. So you're going to right click again, and then you're going to click on open. Notice when you click on open, this is what comes. So this is set to the phone and show you how to store it upon it. So you're going to right click, and again, you're going to click on open. All right, so these are all of the files that actually on it. Right here, notice right here, show your Bluetooth, audio, downloads, and all of that music document. Right, if you notice DCIM, so if I right click on that. Right, so this will show me some folders. You know, this is the recording, so this is the camera. This is for Facebook, and this is also a camera. When I click on camera, open it like that. What it will show you, notice that it shows some photo right here. Yes, if you notice, I show some photo right up here so far. Right, so what if I want this photo on my desktop? Right, so for instance, say, I want it. I can either right click on it like that, and then I can click on copy or cut. All right, click on copy. Then I can come right up here, minimize it a little. All right, I'm gonna paste photo right there. Just the same. All right, so definitely, it show you. Let me minimize that. All right, so. Photo, all right, this here you go. So this is safe for the photo. So I'm going to bring up the right here. So these are the photo. This is over. You can do it. You can actually drag it to. You can put the foot cursor right here. Go up to the mouse and just drag it out here like that. All right, and just lift it. So very important. So anything one, you can come like this and just drag it out. Just the same. All right, if you notice right here, you can cut and piece. You can drag and drop. And all of that, right? And get it up like that. But if you come right here, so and you go back, you can actually open something else right here. You can actually open the one that said Facebook right here. If you notice, it shows it empty. You want to come right back here and go back. You want to click it, go back again, right? So if you notice, this is every document. I'm going to click open document. I want to click on open document. If you notice, show it empty. So if you have a document, definitely there you can actually right here, open Bluetooth folder. You can see exactly what happened. So notice these are some document that person Bluetooth right here. And what you can do, you can just restore it down. You can actually drag it just the same. Notice and drop it just the same right there. You can come right there and go back with it. All right, so very important right here. You can keep go back, right? And keep on go back, right? So in order for you to eject it, right? If you want to eject it, you can come right here, right click, right? All right, so this one don't have the eject right here. So the next thing that you have to do is to come all the way down here. You click, right? All right, I still don't show it up right here. So sometimes when you see code characters and you click and you show up, you just click on the people, right? So definitely, this is how you actually Chance for remove a file from your mobile device. So hope you have learned something from this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.